it just kind of makes... It just, I don't know. It feels like they don't want you to grind, but they want you to grind. But they want to ensure that you can't find an effective way of grinding. So they're like, you know what? Yeah, we're going to make you suffer. If you want a game... Okay, if you want a gamer to grind in your game to pad out the, length, the hours, right? You gotta give us something to work with. I feel like you really do. I heard something about, the Lion King. There's, Pride Rock, but they remove that. They don't give experience anymore. Olympus, as you guys say, doesn't give experience anymore. I'm talking about Silence. I'm talking about Kingdom Hearts. See, there's a necessary level or requirement of grinding, right? There is. Usually there is in a game. There's a minimal, you need to have this much, which it's totally accepted. It's all right. But it's one of those things where, good example is the original Final Fantasy VII. I guess you had to be level 99 to defeat the final boss, or level 100. And it's what? And I remember going in playing the PC version, and everyone's like, yeah, you're too low level. You're level 50. You're going to get your ass kicked. And I guess when they went to the PC version, they made it relative to a degree. So I was fine. But man, if I had to go back and be like, all right, I'll come back in 50 levels, I would have stopped playing. I would have stopped playing. Wait, the Pride Rock's RNG? Well, it does feel like there is a min level just because of the fact of output damage. Output damage plus lack of mobility and defensive abilities.
Hey, what is this place?
It's huge!
Well, it's quote-unquote recommended.
Don't you think?
I'd say it's actually more than recommended on higher difficulties. And we already saw this, so we're going to skip this. Just a little, a little torn on this game's situation. Which makes me a little nervous about Final Fantasy XV. Because yeah, everything last night about Pride Rock was, it does not give it anymore. It does it the first, two times, and then after that, it doesn't. But I have no idea. Apparently it was, somewhere you walk up, and then, you get insta experience or something. Oh, yeah, no, I kind of expected it to be easier. Moogle shop in Moogle. Alright. Increases strength and slightly increases AP. Increases magic and slightly increases AP. Alright, I'm gonna give this to Donald. And then I'm gonna get this. And then I'll buy the rest. Okay, and then what can I sell? Nothing, because I want all this. Cannot sell anything. Alright. Alright, Donald. Does that mean we're going steady? There you go. going to give this to Goofy. Well, actually, strength, I'll give it to me. And let me think. Woo! Yeah, Twitch went ahead and actually popped up on PlayStation, I think the last patch. So, yeah. It's more integrated now, so it's not nearly as laggy and shitty. Get the bat, get the bat! Alright, skip this, and then we should now be officially caught up, which is great! Also, while I'm at it, items, Hidden Dragon, Hero's Crest, Huh.
There.
Get that. All right. The bubble butts. See how this works. Hey there, big boy. How you doing? Full swing. Did I not? Wait a minute. That moment where you're like, I think I'm being dumb. Yep. Yeah, don't mind me. Don't mind me. It's because auto abilities are horrible. Auto valor bad? The reaction command to valor in a pinch if valor form is usable. I kind of like the idea of hitting triangle and being like, all right, go time. Wouldn't it be the other way around, though? Because at which point, then it would be horrible to use. Rayo, hey, buddy. Been a while. Have you been? Wait, Sans, did you say Jerry? There should be a way into the Undercroft around here. You know, right over there. I'm not like pointing, but I'm like kind of pointing. I do love how he unlocks doors. Super spiffy. Excuse me, miss. I don't know why she's not... here it is. Don't you mind? You know, I actually physically hit on this woman, and she didn't move, so... push? Oh. Go back to bed. Getting my ass handed to me royally by Kingdom Hearts. Oop. I take it she doesn't notice when she's being moved. She's such a big lady, she just doesn't know. Oop. Okay, the door should totally... I can get through this. I don't know why they won't let me. Okay, why did that need a cinematic? And why is she cross-eyed? She wasn't cross-eyed in the movie. It's just starting to get comfortable. May I help you? Huh? What? Oh, right. Belle needs us to go to the dungeon. Goodness. You're here to help my friends? Well, why didn't you say so? Didn't actually give us a choice, and I actually didn't say it, so totally on me. I'm sorry, I startled you. Oh, I used to be human, you know. Cross-eyed, apparently. Until the Enchantress cast her spell. Because she cast it on the prince. Screwing over the entire kingdom. Way to go, you're not an Enchantress, you're a witch. I was turned into a wardrobe when the prince was turned into a beast. The prince is the beast. The beast is a prince. That's right. Although his behavior was far from princely at the time. What's this about a spell? Well, it was a cold winter's night. And that's enough for now. Because she's a prick tease. Like, wow, talk about like just leading on there. You can hear the rest when you've rescued the others. It'll give you something to look forward to. Okay. That's weird, right? Hurry now, the dungeon is damp and chilly. Certainly no place for a clock. A clock? You'll find out soon enough. Alright, let's get going. Yeah, Cogsworth was the butler. So do they just naturally have a heartless door sitting there? Here's a better question. Who got past the guards? Because it's a kingdom, right? A castle? He's a prince? Royalty? Therefore, there would be guards patrolling outside? There might be an actual gate and a wall? How'd she get past that? Let alone, how does she... Ouchies! Alright, so... Why can't I activate Valor? They're really taking a pounding. Keep a walking, keep a walking, keep a walking, keep a walking. It's a chance. Release. Okay, maybe Valor isn't working. I'm trying. It's not working. Bit on the confused side here. Like, I hate to say this, I'm... Shouldn't Valor... It's the triangle, so... I don't know what's going on. Upper slash, Donald fire. Donald, what I need you to learn is how to heal. And heal without consuming your entire, utter mana. The Drive menu. Oh, okay, that's it. I thought it was, never mind. I guess I was reading it right. B and B. What's in B? What's B and B? What? Whose bright idea was that? You think the dungeon's past this door? Come on, we gotta set those servants free. He's right, let's go. Oh, Beauty and the Beast. That's a gate. You see it. Because in the first one, it was... It took out a chunk of mana, but you could do it a number of times. It wasn't really that bad. Now it just... It takes your mana bar and that's it? Bright idea was that. Oh,
there's nobody
teacup.
Here.
You mean Chip. There's nobody to rescue?
Did someone say rescue?
Shh. Keep quiet. It might be what? Them.
Oh, they look like nice boys to me.
We are nice. We're
you know what
friends.
I need is
yeah.
That's the case
Elsa
online.
Has to find you.
I need a region, an MP region. Where it's like just a little bit, be like, all right, heal. Got one HP or MP. Wow. Heal. Find a way to cheat the system.
Donald,
because Goofy. Why not?
I am self-winding, sir. I am not Goofy.
I'm glad you're okay.
It is we who are overjoyed to see you.
Did somebody put a spell on you guys, too?
Yes, that's right. You've heard. It was the Enchantress.
Which?
It seems so long ago.
It was a cold winter's night. An old beggar woman came to the castle and asked for shelter.
But the master of this castle, that is, of course, the prince... Stop that! Put me down this instant!
You are messing with his guts. That is really rude.
Thank you.
Either plus item boost on your party and then not using any MP. Item boost. Oh, item boost. That'll work. What do you mean by on party, though? Master turned her away. All because of her meager appearance. That's awful. Oi. He was a spoiled prince, so selfish and cruel, and how shall I say... Cruel. I'm... Said cruel again. Lumineer? Oh! Right. The old woman warned our master not to be deceived by appearances. Still, he would not take her in. And the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. She turned the prince into a beast, a shape she thought fitting for his cold heart. And to further punish him, everyone in the castle was enchanted too. That doesn't make sense. It makes sense to punish the prince, but it makes no sense to punish everyone around him that aren't at fault. In fact, in many cases, when you hear stories about them, they tried to actually help their prince to be a better person. Well before she ever got there. She's evil. I hope she's a villain. We can kick the shit out of her. Well, that's quite a story. Is there anything we can help you do? We can help to do. We can hand blah, blah, blah. Let's get the Enchantress. Donald, there you go, buddy. Oh, no, dear. We already know what needs to be done, but with the Master out of sorts, I'm with Donald on this. Let's go get the bitch. Sure is acting weird. It's almost as if he's forgotten how to trust others. You don't suppose he's been turned into a heartless, do you? Heartless? If they're a part of this, then it's a good thing we're here. Let's go find the beast. Splendid! I would rather be a clock, just saying, or I'd rather be Chip, the teacup, versus candlesticks, because anything you touch is a chance to set something on fire. Follow me, I know shortcut. Oh dear. AP boost. Is all at one time, it doesn't just gradually get. So there's no regen items. Damn. All right. It seems all the statues in the castle have become hostile. Please be careful. Sets of armor are impassable. Well, there goes the shortcut. I have a shortcut. No, I don't. I'm just lying to make myself feel slightly better about the situation. Well, either is yes, but what I mean is, like, regen gear or abilities. That's what I was kind of hoping for. Now, in theory, I could use the Keyblade if... Okay, so... Restores MP relative to the amount of damage damage taken, though. I need something that'll actually regen as I either strike or over time. Because then I could be like, alright, a little bit of mana here. Got a little bit, heal, a little bit, heal. Works out. Okay. I'll probably end up having to do that. Beat them violently! My concern is... Well... If I put it conservatively... For, like, when they should use it... It'll be when my mana pool's low, right? Because I don't want them to be, like, double stacking... Ethers or... doing random dumb things, because last game I gave them nothing till the end. I was like, I don't trust them. I'm sorry. Let's go. Valor form, let's do this! And I can totally see what you mean, by the way. Damn! Yeah, everybody moves at the same speed except for moi. Woo! For the record, if you're wondering why I'm here, it's because vengeance. Vengeance demands it! Vengeance! Okay. I feel better about myself now. I had to go here and I had to do this. We dropped it at normal. I ended up having to run right back through live. It took about like an hour to get to where we were originally. Where is the little clock guy? Yeah, clucky, clucky, clucky. There you are, buddy. Allow our guests to pass. Can't I just have him do that in the main hall? Where there's like stairs going left and right? I think that'd be faster. After you. I feel like it'd be faster. Wait, what? Is there a reason? Birth by sleep? Alright, how do we get out of here? I'm afraid we won't be marching out that easily. You see, the door leading to the other side is concealed by a sort of contraption. Kind of contraption. Observe! That seems dark. The lantern came down. Indeed it did. If we could but light all the lanterns in this passage, the secret door would open. But as you can see, the lantern's already burning with an enchanted flame. You must put out this enchanted flame before I'm able to light the lanterns properly. Can't you just throw some water on it? Keyword enchanted. I'm afraid that's not enough. But if you use the power of lights... How about I try using the keyblade? Power light compels you! Got it. Bravo. There's lantern and little sprinkle. Only three left. If we work together, we'll have that door open in no time. Piece of cake. And again, it's not quite so simple, mon ami. So you can expect Cosworth to hang from that handle forever? What? Why you? Who may are you? If it gets tired and falls off, all the unlit lanterns will rise to the ceiling again. Before you continue, you must see to Cogsworth. As he gets his strength back, he'll grasp the lever again for you. Or, you know, Goofy could just be like, hey buddy, can you hang on to this? Cool, thank you. Let's give it a shot. Okay. I'm pushing. I'm sprinkling. Everyone needs to help the lantern. They're so slow. I think this will do the trick. What the hell? Come on! Hurt it! It is! Oh my. You're right. Just grab him like a normal candlestick and be like, sorry, this is probably really rude, but you know what? Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Push. Miss Potts, give him water. Miss Potts, what are you doing up here? Okay, Miss Potts, what are you doing, my dear? Did your AI glitch out already on me? Oh, no. Cogsworth's drain, help him recover energy. Restore. Restore, restore, restore. I don't know what to do here. Just gonna beat him up? Gonna drag his tired, worthless clock corpse? Okay, follow. Follow. There's pots. Don't make me crack you like you cracked your kid. Come here. Come on. She won't move. Come here. Come here. Stop it. Stop it. It's the last one. Come on. Come on, Miss Potts, over here. Come on. I don't think she's in, like, a leading mood right now. I don't think this is supposed to happen. Okay, can I like... Here, I'm gonna kick you off. Can I... Oh my god, why? Come on. Come on. Here, come all the way down here. Please tell me I am missing something horrible. She won't move. Well, she's moving. She's just... Oh my god. Here, just gonna... Yeah, come on. Just gonna get you. Just come on. Nope, stop fighting me! Stop it! Stop it! Okay, let me see if I can back out and back in. Like, go out of the room, come back in. Is she still going back and forth? Control's gonna fly! Oh, is it gonna fly? All right. Wait, I gotta start from scratch? Oh my. Sprinkle. Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. 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 Why do I have to sprinkle? Oh, yeah, no, I can see what you mean, online gamer. Oh, I can totally... Waiting on you. And I know I'm not going to get that other one, so I'm just going to go back down. Alright, come on, Potts. Because it's not like I can't have Goofy hold on to the damn thing, because he's bigger, stronger, and wouldn't punk out on me. I would, but honestly, everybody's so slow. Are you having issues? There we go. All right. Where's she at? Where's she at? Where's she at? Oh my god, where's she at? Where'd she go? Potts? Potts? Oh, come on. You were up here. My god, just... This is the speed that she can go. Older woman that she is, you know? Come on. By the time we get there, I'm gonna have gray hair. Well, more gray hair. Okay, don't. Come on. Come on. What are you doing? Are you kidding me? Oh, Miss Potts, come on. Sprinkle it. There you go. Oh, look at that, just a sliver. So far, not entirely digging this world. For reasons. Are we all set? Oi, the secret door should open now. But I don't see any secret door. Probably because there's a button right there that you no need to worry. It's a button. It's the only thing that's obvious. Just push that block over there and the one that's sticking out and voila. Got it. Now I must check on the castle. I fear my absence has been too long. I'd best be off for 2 years. Watch out for the Heartless. The master's room is at the very end of the west wing. I shall go on ahead and wait for you. It's like right around the corner, isn't it? It's right around the corner. See, they're really trying to say, but the it's a shortcut. I swear, it's a shortcut. I really do hate to say this, but there is kind of bad level design in the Kingdom Hearts series so far. Like, art's been good just because, well, it's Disney, but level design, though, hasn't been that phenomenal. Holy crap. How many bats must there be? None, apparently.
It's time you dealt with Belle. She's scheming to take everything you have.
Are you really going to believe a guy in a cloak?
Your life. Trust no one. Feed your anger.